So this is my environmental science 2 class, and in addition to our curriculum that we work on in the classroom, we have a greenhouse right outside the classroom door, and we are doing a whole agricultural project. We're growing herbs and vegetables and fruits to sell to fund science scholarships for graduating seniors. And the students are working really hard. They're learning a lot. We planted and started everything from seed, and we have over 3,000 plants that are ready for sale.